Then he said, move backwards for a second, and then rotate.